How beautiful are you? You didn't think you were beautiful enough to say, I want to be loved, not taken advantage of. You must have not known you are a dove flying far above dark valleys of tears and blood, of those that know sex and carnal pleasure, but not love. You didn't think you were beautiful enough to say, don't talk to me like that. You didn't think you were beautiful enough to say, don't touch me like that. You didn't think you were beautiful enough to have any position but on your back. You didn't even think you were beautiful enough to fight back. So you lay lifeless as your innermost chambers were attacked and torn and attacked and torn. You close your eyes trying to find some place black and warm. Somewhere you are safe from the storm of the norm of beasts holding you from your legs, neck, and arms. As your innermost chambers are attacked and torn and attacked and torn. You lie being thrown from your back to your front to your side, from your back to your front to your side, bare, cold, and naked, and desperately trying to hide. And any sign of pride has been torn from your insides. And you can't even conjure up the emotion to cry. And you don't even spend your time wondering why. You simply wonder if you'll ever be a wife or mother, or if you'll ever be gently touched instead of grabbed, or if you'll ever be gently guided instead of dragged, or if you'll ever be appreciated opposed to just had. You didn't think you were beautiful enough to say, I don't want to be raped. By the time you're ugly enough to know that you were beautiful, it will be too late. By the time you're ugly enough to know that you were beautiful, it will be too late. I swear by God, you are beautiful. Don't wait until it's too late.